Introduction to the Delta-wye Transformer Connection, Part 1. This is the first part of the series for the Introduction to the Delta-wye Transformer Connection. In this series, we're going to focus heavily on the Delta connection for obvious reasons. I found the Delta connection to be much more complex, confusing, and easy to mess up compared to the Y connection. In this module, we're going to simply draw and observe the Delta-wye Transformer Connection. In part 2, we'll look at voltage quantities. Check out the resources section under this video for helpful comments, suggestions, and clarifications. There are other modules or video tutorials listed in the resources section that will help us better understand this transformer connection. Let's begin by drawing a single-phase transformer with two windings. We'll assume that the winding on the left is the primary side, or the high voltage side, or the source side, and the winding on the right is the secondary side, or the low voltage side, or the load side. We'll draw our polarity marks to indicate the polarity side of the winding, and we'll also indicate magnetic coupling with two parallel lines. And lastly, we'll assume that the primary line-to-line voltage is 4160 volts and the secondary line-to-line voltage is 480 volts. What we have so far is a single-phase transformer, and we'll assign a capital A to the primary winding and lowercase a to the secondary winding. To make a three-phase transformer, we'll simply add winding B and winding C. Since we're illustrating a Delta-wye transformer connection, let's start by connecting our secondary windings in Y. We're going to connect winding A, winding B, and winding C together. And for the sake of simplicity, we're going to ground the neutral wire. This is a Y-grounded transformer connection. The Y-grounded transformer connection has different characteristics than the Y-ungrounded transformer connection. This will be discussed in a different module. Now we'll connect our primary windings in Delta. There are many ways to connect a transformer in Delta, and each connection gives us a unique characteristic. We'll explore different Delta transformer connection in later modules. But one of the most common delta connection is called a Delta-AB or DY1 connection. And we'll draw this delta connection like such. And this, my friends, is a Delta-Y grounded three-phase transformer connection. We'll cover line-to-line voltage and phase voltage quantities in part 2. This module was brought to you by GeneralPAC.com, making power system protection, automation, and controls intuitive.